How does obstacle avoidance work in self-driving cars? Self-driving cars use map building and path planning to avoid obstacles like pedestrians. The computer processes visible and predicted obstacles and uses machine learning to identify objects and predict this behavior. Sometimes obstacles can be hidden and therefore isn't scannable by a car's sensors. That's why the ideal self-driving system is one where cars share obstacle information with each other.